Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
So we are worshiping and believing to have come into the presence of the Lord. In this house, speaking His blessings to be travel upon you and upon this new vehicle. As we ask God to bless this vehicle, and bless all those who are going to come in this vehicle, let us be thankful and be grateful to God for all the graces and blessings that He has showered upon your life, upon your family, upon your work, upon your business. We come, let us thank Him and praise Him. Let us, with faith and trust, let us earnestly pray that God be blessed and bless all those who are going to follow this way. So let's now pray together in the words of our Savior, Jesus Christ, as well as our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Let us also surrender ourselves, surrender this vehicle in the hands of our Mother Mary, because Jesus has given His own Mother to be with us, to accompany us in our journey, and to intercede for us in our need. So let us pray to her. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. All, let us pray. All-powerful God,
yes,
we thank you and praise you for all the graces and blessings that you have showered upon this family of serving in the Miriam. As we thank and praise you, we also acknowledge that you are the powerful God, creator of heaven and earth. In your rich depths of your wisdom and knowledge, you have empowered man to produce great and wonderful things. Grant, we pray, that those who use this vehicle may travel safely with care for the safety of others. Whether they travel for business or enjoyment, let them always find Christ to be their companion in their journey. May our Mother Mary accompany them and listen for them in their life. Send your guardian angels to guard them in front and back and in their life. Send your Holy Spirit to fill them with your knowledge, wisdom, and truth. That they may always enjoy their journey safely with your presence, with your blessings, and with your presence. We ask you to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
May Almighty God bless you and bless you.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
May Almighty God, Jesus, the way, the truth, and the light, may guide you and guard you in your progress. May the Lord, good Lord, bless the key of this faith, so that it may always function smoothly without any trouble. May Almighty God bless you and bless this faith in the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. May the rosary, remind them of your presence and of your salvific mission. May they meditate upon, may they feel your presence as a symbol of security. God bless you.
Thank you, Father.
So may I enjoy your journey.
Thank you very much, Father, for blessing our new car. Okay. God bless you. Thank you, Father.